Excuse me, ma'am. Do you mind if I practice my cannonballs? We went from Tennessee to Massachusetts, soon to Salem, next stop Maine.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. We're heading to Allison's house. At the high school from Hocus Pocus. Sea glass.
Been finding some?
Yeah, come here. Mom, tell me how much sea glass
you have. Oh, yeah.
We're gonna get a donut, but we gotta wait in line first at 9 a.m. on a Monday morning.
It's Monday. This is too good for Monday.
Yep. Good.
Do you want to tell us the real name, Jake?
Marshall Head.
No.
Marshall Point Lighthouse.
You're good.
It's leaning this way, so I'm trying to put weight on there. Oh my gosh, so beautiful.
It's a pretty rock.
Whoa, it's a beaver!
Jake, how you feel about it?
Good. I want to keep going. We climbed the mountain 500 feet in elevation and 0.5 of a mile. Yes!
How'd you like that?
You two didn't say how scary that was.
Huh? Go do it again?
Sure. If you did it once, why not do it twice?
Yeah.
We were all the way up there on that mountain. What's next?
Okay, grab that.
What?
Grab that cable. Okay. Hi. Jody's idea of hiking.
Going to Otter Point.
Dad didn't want to go with us. He said this was hiking, so we're going to take you along. We're going to show you how strenuous the terrain is.
Welcome to Otter Point. Woo-hoo!
ago, magma formed the pink granite that we're walking on, but as it hardened, cracks formed, allowing new magma with different mineral composition to fill in those cracks, creating these dark black veins in this pink granite.
I got morning hair.
Is your refrigerator running? Better go catch it.